And what of your reputation that you control your business through violence? That those that don't purchase your products are dealt with violence?
That's